A local museum wants your artwork for an upcoming exhibition. ABC Action News reporter Sean Daly is in Lakeland now, where the Polk Museum of Art is asking artists of all ages and skill levels to express what the year 2020 means to them.
Calling all artists all over Tampa Bay, now is your chance to be part of a major museum exhibition.
We have no idea what's going to come in, but that's the exciting part about it. Everyone looks at the world in a different way and through their own individual eyes.
That's Dr. Alex Rich, executive director and chief curator of the Polk Museum of Art. Today, he and assistant Diane Byrus...
This one came in this morning.
...begin accepting submissions for an online exhibition called Hindsight 2020.
We thought that there would be reflections on the pandemic, on the Black Lives Matter movement, on social justice.
Hindsight 2020 will be unlike any exhibition the museum has attempted, because everyone, including you, has a chance at making the final cut.
Certainly voices that have not necessarily been showcased in our museum or maybe any museums before. There are no restrictions to what can be entered.
Dr. Rich is hoping the exhibition, which launches in October, will offer a little enlightenment during a challenging time.
There may not be true closure, but I think it's a way to process.
So there you go, the Polk Museum of Art wants your creative expression of the year 2020. You have no lack of material to work with. To find out how to submit your art, head on over to abcactionnews.com and I will help you out. In Lakeland, I'm Sean Daly, ABC Action News.